Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video we will be playing Poppy Playtime on Roblox. Not just that, but we are also with SWAT Chaos again. I just also realized how late we are with the Poppy Playtime trend. But anyway, let's get right into this hell of a video.
What the dog doing?
Okay, so there is a story to this. This is interesting.
It's easy!
You're the last one, complete the mission!
First of all, this lobby area looks exactly like the real game. I don't know what I just grabbed, but okay. I will just follow SWAT, because he told me he knows what to do. Okay, so we go through this vent to access the next room, I think.
Ah!
Oh my god, what was that, lol?
Yeah.
Then we go to this totally high-tech door.
This is not okay.
We grabbed it anyway, mayo. Now that we have the blue hand from the dollar store, we can continue on. OMG, it's Huggy Wuggy the Pooh. Now that I've had enough of beating the living monster inside Huggy Wuggy, let us move over to the power room. I might as well ignore the fact that Huggy Wuggy is gone. This is probably the video I put most effort on when editing. I forgot what this all led to in the actual game, lol. Bro, what the
6.5 hours later.
Finally, after minutes of searching, we now have the majestic red hand. I had to skip a massive part of some clips, because I didn't want to make this video super long. I'm glad we have made it this far to a game like this.
My disappointment is immeasurable, and my day is ruined.